For today's class, we're going to introduce the sagada. So we're going to start off with our basic up until the cruzada, where she crosses. We're going to slightly compress so she releases her back foot, rotate to the right, and place my left foot forward, step pivoting onto that foot for that first sagada. Rotate to the left, placing the second step between her feet, pivoting for the second sagada, and continuing for the third one all the way through. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, and slow, 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 slow.